As per the present situation, it's a good decision by Goa government for at least allowing us to start a business with at least 50% capacity. So we have to take precautions, proper measures, and start.